A double murder in Santa Cruz. According to initial reports, around 1:30 this afternoon, three men and a woman were in a car at Pipiol Road when gunmen opened fire on them. One of the men ran out of the car and collapsed a short distance away where he died, and another died while in the car. They have been identified as 33-year-old Kendall Morrison and Kaylan Saunders. The third man, Ian Saunders, is being treated at hospital for gunshot wounds. The female occupant of the vehicle escaped unhurt.